Hello guys, the Cookie Kingdom is back with another video, and it's Final Fantasy 15. I actually got this for Christmas, and I have played on it a little bit, just a little bit. I did play the demo a little bit ago, because I got Final Fantasy Zero, that I think that's what it's called, and it came with the Final Fantasy 15, demo. So I played a little. I already know how the mechanics of the game works, but I'm just gonna go ahead and just go through the whole tutorial and see how it goes and everything. So I do know a little bit of the game, but I decided just to go ahead and do the tutorials just a little, you know, to the lore. The Six and the Oracle One. Old tales tell of six gods who have stood watch over Eos since antiquity. I hate myself. It is said they now slumber, conserving their strength, waiting to awaken upon the coming of the plague known as the Starkorge. Darkorge? I'm gonna assume that's how you say it. She, most pure of faith, is the Oracle, a daughter of the line of those said to commune with the Six. Blessed by astral gods, she calls forth the power of Eos to heal those who are suffering and afflicted. Her devotion to helping all those in need has inspired reverence for her among people from all over the world. I officially hate myself for not being able to freaking read properly. Eos, I'm gonna EOS? Is it EOS? Is it the lip balm? I'm gonna assume it's Eos. This one. The Land of Eos 1. Our story takes place in the Land of Eos. At present, the world is divided between two warring states. Controlling a majority of the world's land is the military mighty Niflheim, an aggressive expanding imperial war machine. Aggressively. The Kingdom of Lucis continues to resist the Empire's advance with the magic. The crown city of Insomnia stands proud as the kingdom's last bastion, Overwatch. I'm sorry. But the Empire has already made inroads out on the outlying territories, including the primary regions of I'm not going to pronounce those. Lucis? I remember those. They're from Final Fantasy 13. Yeah. Daemons and knights, aka demons. I just like saying daemons, because I think they sound cooler like that. Eo is played by hordes of daemons, or demons. Somebody's gonna hate me, but I know it's demons. I just like saying daemons, because I think it sounds cooler. Vicious nocturnal creatures of various forms that strike fear into the hearts of even the most seasoned hunters. Daemons are denizens of night, and the most predatory among them are drawn to the roads after dark. People now dread the setting of the sun for fear of what monsters might be lurking in the shadows. In recent years, the demons have grown in numbers, while the nights have grown longer. The correlation between the two phenomena is yet unproven by scientists persist in the research for a link. I hate myself. Why can I not read? And then the last painting, the magic of the Lucis. The crystal is divine cornerstone of the kingdoms of Lucis. The stone has a will of its own and channels its sacred power through the ring of Lucis to the monarch who bears it. Monarchs in line of the Lucis have the innate ability to conjure magical weapons. A handful of close attendants are also afforded access to the self-same power. The magical barrier known as the Wall has long kept the Empire at bay and thereby maintained the peace, yet not entirely without struggle. Sustaining the Wall imposes an immense physical burden among the king, but to let it fall for even a moment would be to invite total annihilation. So those are the four paintings that we analyzed. Let's talk about this little guy right here. I don't quite know his name. Yes. Let's just do the combat tutorials for old time's sake. Oh, Gladius, I remember him. Oh, Gladius says hi, he'll help you train with a pal. What a pal. Alright, let's get started. Actually, options. Subtitles. On. Brightness. Adjust screen brightness left and right. Images are visible. I just want to make it. There you go. I like that. Maybe it'll be hell for me when I get into the real world, but you know, defending. First, let's practice defending. Hold X to automatically evade attacks. The key is to defend slightly ahead of time. Come at me, bro. You wanna be one me. Let's practice a little bit more. It's your turn to strike. Hold B to automatically chain attack till LY while attacking. Or, you know, the way the. It's kind of like Naruto. Strike a foe from behind to double a blindside for 50% more damage. Look behind and whack, that's how you do it. Parrying. Okay. I like the little emojis it gives us. Honest, I feel like I'll just do this part because I wouldn't know. I've already been through the whole entire tutorial, so I'm not really interested in doing this. I don't know. Attack, defend, and parry your way to victory. Of course, I will do just that. One me. Okay, Jorge. I wish I could teabag him in this game, but I can't, sadly. Oh, look at it running towards us! It's so freaking adorable! I need a plushie of that. Let's just begin a new game. I need a plushie, to be honest, because that thing is just adorable! Oh my goodness! Okay, let's begin a new adventure. I'm slightly excited for this. In a time unknown, only a prophecy keeps hope alive in people's hearts. When darkness veils the world, the King of Light shall come. prophecy, like Percy Jackson. Now four brave warriors begin their journey, prepared to fight. What awaits the four, however, they do not know. Mysterious. The struggles with the only thing, I think, with Final Fantasy 15, or at least what I really heard most, is just the loading screen. It's as bad as Destiny. I'm sorry if I'm making a lot of reference. I'll be quiet. What is this? Like the fiery depths of hell. Oh! See, rolling when you're on fire is... It works! Ignis! Ignis is one of my favorites. Here comes!
I got your back. Here you go. Let's go.
Why does that hurt my heart? I'm not even like a minute into the thing and it already hurts my heart just watching that.
The decreed hour is come. Set forth with my blessing, Prince Noctis.
Thank you, Your Majesty.
Take your leave and go in the grace of the gods.
Right.
Well, princes will be princes.
So much for royal protocol.
Not like you had to deliver a formal address.
Your Highness!
What now?
I fear I have left too much unsaid. You place a great burden on those who would bear with you.
You're one to talk.
I ask not that you guide my wayward son, merely that you remain at his side.
Indeed, Your Grace.
We'll see the prince to Alticia if it's the last thing we see.
Yeah, what he said.
Hate to break this up, but Kor's got the motor running. Drados, he's in your hands.
And another thing. Do mind your manners around your charming bride-to-be.
Your Majesty as well. Try to mind yours around our esteemed guests from Niflheim.
You have no cause for concern.
Nor do you.
Take heed. Once you set forth, you cannot turn back.
You think I would?
I need only know that you are ready to leave home behind.
Don't know about you, but I'm ready as I'll ever be.
Take care on the long road. Wheresoever you should go, the line of Lucis goes with you. Walk tall, my son.
This is why I can't play games like Final Fantasy, because I get way too emotional real quick. It's like freaking Final Fantasy 13 all over again. All over again. I can't. Prince Noctis Lucis Lusa, I already forgot how the king even said it. Kalium sets forth from his homeland with his three-man retinue in tow. His destination, Altitia, capital of Accordo, where he will formalize the Union States through his marriage to Lady Lunafreya of the Imperial Province of Tenebrea. Accordo. It reminds me of that one thing. Accords from the more instruments. I need to stop comparing this as a game with everything and thinking like everything in this game is like a reference to some of my favorite stuff. Like literally when I was doing that lore tutorial thing, when it said Bastion, I was like, Overwatch, Bastion. I need to stop. And then when it even said Niflheim, I was just thinking of the mortal instruments and yeah, so chapter 1, Departure. I swear, the loading screen. I was thinking like, maybe I could go ahead and get water, but I waited too long. Next loading screen, I'll get water.
I think we can forget about hitching our way there. Thought people were friendly outside the city.
You can only go so far on the kindness of strangers.
You're just gonna have to push her all the way.
I've already pushed myself to the brink of death.
Get up. Come on, car isn't gonna move itself.
Jeez. I thought the car was supposed to move us.
Wouldn't that be nice?
Can it? Ready, steady.
Really?
Push!
The music, though, fits so well with this. That is a nice car, though.
Unbelievable.
Not exactly a fairy tale beginning, huh, Prince Noctis?
We let ourselves get carried away.
Look, these things happen.
The song, though.
Like this isn't some omen.
Gladio, do me a favor.
What?
Push this thing by yourself.
All by myself?
You won't even notice if we just let go.
Prompto, don't even think about it.
Save some breath for pushing.
Ignis, come on, time to switch.
Nuh-uh, we just switched back there.
And it's my turn, Nuct.
His turn.
Oh, my hands are killing me.
You rather I kill you with mine?
Easy there, tough guy.
Any luck?
Only a busy signal.
Hold the phone. Is it just me, or was it supposed to be way closer?
I assure you, the map is correct.
The map said Hammerhead was right there.
Literally, next door.
Looks that way, on a map of the world.
The world's a big old place.
Filled with wonders.
Tell that to my legs.
You guys even pushing?
Hard as I can.
With everything I've got, we'll be there in no time.
The music there is perfect. I love that little banter. I think it adds a little bit more character to them. Gives them their own little individual characteristics. Ignis is the mature one. Gladius is the gruff one. Prompto is the funny and jokester of the group. And Noctis, I'm not sure about him. I think he's just laid back, pretty chill, just an unusual prince, I would say.
Hey there! Y'all kept a girl waiting! Now, which one's the prince? Aha! Hello, Your Highness. Congrats on your wedding.
Not hitched just yet.
Lady Lunafreya's groom-to-be, here in Hammerhead.
Apologies for taking so long.
You best save your apologies for Pawpaw.
Well, that makes you...
Cindy. Sid's grease monkey granddaughter.
Roll her in while I'm still young. Didn't your daddy tell you? She's a custom classic, not some beat-up old clunker. Prince Noctis.
Yeah.
Prince. Like they took your old man and kicked the dignity out of him.
What?
You got a long way to go, son. And that slackjaw's getting you nowhere fast. She's gonna take a while. Y'all get her in and run along.
Y'all heard him. Let's get moving. Right this way.
Cindy.
Now we play the waiting game.
Never liked that game.
Never any good at it either.
Y'all ain't never been out this way before, have you? Go on, have a look around. This'll make sure y'all don't get lost.
Not close up though. Cindy. That's a nice view.
He'll take his time, but he'll get her done. Russian Pawpaw won't do you no good.
Okay. What do I have to do, Cindy? If I'm correct, we go in here.
Yeah, they got Ebony out here. Oh, Ignis is gonna flip. Wait, what's a gill?
Welcome. What do y'all want to know?
Everything, your deepest, darkest secrets. Your dirtiest thoughts. I need to stop.
If y'all liked it, come on back.
I got a feeling our money's no good here, Noct.
Bet you Ignis came prepared, though. Let's ask him.
Enough for room and board. A moment, Noct. We've expended the last of our funds on the repairs. I suggest we confer with Cindy.
Whoa! Look, Noct!
What is it?
Broken down and flat broke.
Also, this is a map. Chris Noctis and his royal retinue having channeled all the funds into repairs for the regalia. However, the four friends must now find a way to earn some gil, the currency of choice outside Insomnia.
Adding insult to injury.
He's in for both after charging us that much.
Yeah, let's pay him a visit.
She ain't gonna be ready for a while. Y'all need something?
A bit steep for a simple tune-up, don't you think?
Oh, now I get it. This must be what Pawpaw meant when he said he was gonna teach them boys a lesson.
Damn!
He ought to have y'all take care of some ornery varmints that have been causing a ruckus around here. I'd be happy to pay y'all for your services if you're up to the challenge. How about it?
I suppose.
Finding an easy one. Thanks a lot, Pawpaw.
Send ability points. Okay. Okay.
But don't go running around.
I remember
after
that.
Dark. The demons are liable to rip y'all to shreds. Here, this ought to be enough for a place to stay. Just between us, though. Don't tell Pawpaw.
Where am I to stay in this old junk? I'm pretty sure it's not even a hotel somewhere here. Anyway, let's go to that destination right there. Eliminate the pest.
Let's hit it.
Ignis! Shake a leg!
Oh yeah, I have... engine blade.
Hey.
So that's like two-handed sword.
Ready now.
That wasn't much of a help, was it?
The Prince of Pain.
Yep.
Hey, we did it. Excellent. Got a scene finesse. I don't know how to feel about that. Next place is over there, 700 feet away. It's a nice game. Toggle the stamina bar on and off from the option menu. Oh, display area. Oh, okay. Oh, nope. I actually meant to... There we go. Actually, okay, maybe a little bit too sensitive. Let's just change it to 4. Better. I gotta defend. I gotta defend all the attack. Can you not kill him so I can defend? Okay, awesome.
Alright. We'll be done in no time.
Next one is over there. When I do that, I was in a stasis. I don't really know what I'm doing.
So, where are we headed anyway?
Nowhere until the repairs are done. Then we head for Golden Key.
Then after that, we hop a boat, and before you know it, lover boy's hitched.
Wait for car repairs, then wedding bells in the air. Got it.
Almost there. Give it your all. Warp strike to catch him off guard! Hey, where'd you learn that one, Noct?
Let's be done with this one.
Ignis, so impatient, my friend.
Gladio!
Did we do it? Yes, nice. We do. A D in finesse.
Who could this be? Hello?
Hey, it's Cindy. How goes the hunting?
Actually, we just finished.
That's great.
Impeccable timing.
I've got one more hunt for y'all. Only this time, it's for a person. Fella named Dave went off, and we ain't heard from him since. Reckon he staked out a spot in an old shack nearby.
Old shack? Got it. We'll take a look.
So, what did Cindy say?
Needs us to find some Dave guy.
He went missing?
Not missing. Said he's holed up in that shack.
In that shack or that shack? Question? Or is it just a restroom shack? Who knows?
This.
Knocked! Get out of here!
You okay?
We are now.
Spoke too soon.
I'm going all out.
Just don't get too carried away. You're one to talk.
Farewell.
Oh, you got me on hold. No, thank you. No, thank you. Kill them all.
It's time not.
Let it be good. What can I say?
Impressive.
Yep. Was that perfect or what?
I don't know if you can see this, but I'm getting so much
what about the shack
achievements because of this. And I like how it points out to like a really far away shack instead of pointing out that shack. Oh no, maybe it's just me. I'm not sure. It's an old shabby shack though.
Not yet. Got a plan.
Want me to warp over there?
Huh. What are we looking at?
This creature is known as a saber tusk. It skewers prey with its tusks, extracting gain from the safety and comfort of burrows.
That's helpless. Locked rules.
I got a C in finance and a D in offense. I'm not even done. It's not my fault that guy strayed away from his pack.
You're on fire today.
This one doesn't do as much damage as the other two weapons, but it does attack pretty fast. Like the swing is fast and everything.
Hey.
Well, hey you.
The man of the hour. Dave, right? Been looking for you.
Didn't mean to cause y'all any trouble. I've been stuck here on account of my sprained ankle. Yeah, something funny about them varmints. I gave them hell, but couldn't finish the job. Still one mean mutt about. Well, y'all don't look much like hunters, but... What do you say? Put that puppy to rest for me?
No, I'm good.
Oh, yeah. We'll take care of it.
Well, y'all got guts, that's for sure. Let me tell
you. You better pay me, though. Got a magic flask.
Way to show some spunk. Now let's get ready to kick some tail.
Where are we heading off to again? What?
Be wise to rest up before we set out. In that case, let's find a spot to make camp.
The hunters are really out in full force around here, huh?
We got weapons.
So they're the new Crown's Guard or something?
Similar, though technically a civilian outfit.
They've definitely seen a lot more action than we have.
Is it cool that we rock Crown's Guard outfits?
Be worse not to. They made them especially for us.
Even got a sweet insignia on them.
In the Crown's Guard, your attire identifies you. So wear it with pride.
There we go, Ignis.
And here we are.
Like 14. It's only 2 p.m. in the morning and we're already resting, whatever.
Let's camp. Today.
I'll see what I can whip up.
Whip up. Can I have some caviar? Caviar seems that nice be a bad app though. I need to stop. I hate myself saying that, but I couldn't resist. Ignis is my favorite though, just because he could cook and I want a guy who could cook. A woman. I don't. Let's do the veggie midloo stew. Sounds yummy. Let's go vegetarian for the whole road trip. Let's see how that works. Let's make a new challenge with this all. Go vegetarian throughout the whole thing. I'm gonna fail this immediately. We all leveled up. I like how we're all leveling up together. That's cute. Pictures. And he looks like he's been on intense heroin. Don't mind if I do that. It's all just me and Ignis. Favoritism at its finest right there. All I really like. Let's just do this. Saved it. Okay. Whatever. That's all the photos I like. Save it. Tutorials offer a wealth of story and gameplay information. Oreos.
Like a father to her. Ever since they got back, Cid's been the only one looking after her.
Rather more than a middling mechanic can handle.
All things considered, I'd say she turned out okay.
Like any girl, you just need to treat her right.
Treat her wrong and Sid'll stuff his wrench where the sun don't shine.
Take care of the car and it will take care of us.
Yeah, hey. Car.
Let's keep an eye out temper, for... Temper. I don't have a temper. What are you talking about? Of course I don't. The mutant marador Anita. Okay. Don't ask what I was doing. Just know that I was doing something. Just don't ask what I was doing. Can we go inside this house? No, we cannot, sadly. Hey, but like, I'm kind of semi-serious with that vegetarian challenge, the Final Fantasy vegetarian challenge. Go vegetarian, or, you know, go vegetarian throughout the whole Final Fantasy game.
Indeed. Eyes forward.
Do not have a temper, so...
Over there! That's it, right?
Huh. That's a dual horn?
Yes, but not your run-of-the-mill breed. We'd best make quick work of it.
Wait a sec.
What? Scared, big guy?
You ought to be too. Thing's vicious.
You sure? Looks tame to me.
Yeah.
Look out!
Tamed my ass. Good job for spoiling it.
It's not over yet.
Ready for round two. Bring it out.
Oh, crap.
Nice one, Frost.
It's nothing. Here I am.
Nice. Now it's time to go to town. Give them hell, Noct.
Gladly.
Gladio.
Got it on its last legs.
Let's put it out of its misery.
Hey, attaboy there, Noct.
Never let it down.
Gladio, do it.
We did it! Yay! That was actually pretty quick. I'm sorry if I don't talk during the battles, because I am semi-concentrated when I am battling or fighting against foes, so forgive me for that.
Hey! Dave just called and said he's safe. Thanks for finding him.
Ken.
Nice work, y'all. By the way, the old girl's looking good as new. She'll be waiting at the garage.
Gotcha.
Cool. I really
ignition never let go.
It had four eyes on the dash.
I couldn't even keep one.
Not sure I'd do any better.
Put me in the driver's seat.
Good. Because I need the leg room in back.
I like the little banters between these four. It makes you kind of go, it gets you attached to them, kind of, I would say. I don't know. I feel like in the end, I'm gonna grow emotionally attached to all of these four guys. And when I'm done with the game, I'm gonna be so upset. Hopefully when you're done with the main mission, you could still...
Our upbringing didn't prepare us for this.
Pretend you're walking to the car.
Banters, though. It develops the personality and the charistic. Oh, shit. Should I be worried?
That thing's like... half bird, half storm, half airship.
You realize that's three halves.
Well, that explain its size.
Awesome in every sense.
That is cool. What is that? The question we all ask ourselves. But as I was saying, like the little banters they have between the four of them, it gets you emotionally attached to them. It develops the characters and personality and all that crap. And I think the banters on this is just everything. So I thoroughly like this. I like the fact how
feels so Prompto. Sluggish.
He takes pictures. I like how Prompto does take pictures, you know, kind of captures the moments, and I'm on the Xbox and everything, so I could take screenshots of the pictures, and I do have the Xbox app on my phone, I could save it, and I could upload it on my, save it and upload it, because I do have a Instagram page dedicated to gaming. I'm not trying to do shameless shadow, but I do, so I like the fact that he kind of takes pictures.
Yeah, sure.
It's not the best pictures, but it's still nice to capture some of these moments. doing here?
Well, howdy.
Just like Final Fantasy, just like any other Final Fantasy game. Yes.
Much appreciated. Please come again.
Go talk to Sid. Or Sydney. Appreciate that outfit that game won't let you be a pro. Oh. Okay, I need to stop.
Ain't she purty?
She's purty. Too pretty for the road.
She's back. We should all get a picture with her.
All the more reason to ride with care. Oh, and before I forget, would y'all mind making a little delivery for me?
Why has the music stopped? Whoa, what is...
Not at all.
Perfect. Thought you'd...
What is going on here? The music.
Yes.
Oh god. Okay.
So I already put it in the trunk.
There should be quiet for a moment.
Motel on your way to Galden. If y'all wouldn't mind giving that to the owner, that'd be swell.
Grandpa like grandkid.
Now that she's all polished up and ready for the road...
What is going on here?
Would you care to take her for a little test drive, Noct?
Okay, I'm gonna be right back.
Sure, why not?
And I needn't remind you to exercise caution.
Okay, I'm sorry for that. The music, or the sounds in general just kind of just cut off. I went to check the stream, but everything could be heard. It was just my mic. So I went ahead and took it out of the controller and put it back in, and that did the trick. So I was freaking out there for a minute. I was like, oh, what happened? But yeah, let's go take a spin on this. I'm gonna do this. Manual. I wanna drive.
Alright.
But anyway, that was the first mission. I already forgot what the first mission is, so... That was the first mission of the thing that we completed, or the first quest. Let's not say mission. Mission sounds, I don't know. The quest sounds cool. That was the first quest we did too. Anyway, so that's part one. I'm gonna be recording this in all in one go, so I'm just saying. So, anyway, that is part one of this walkthrough. I hope you guys enjoyed this, and if you did, click the like button. And if you want more videos like this, also hit the subscribe button. And yeah, I'll see you whenever.